Welcome back. Now today I will show you how to increase or decrease the default volume of VLC after starting. Well, this problem I have faced several times. So whenever I make a tutorial and I start this video, initial volume is too loud. So I thought some other people might be facing this problem. We'll see here. This is volume of 52%. Earlier it was 180%, so I thought I would make a tutorial of it. So how to reduce or increase as per your choice. So just go to this video, start your VLC player. Okay, stop it. Go to tools, go to preference. Now here go to audio, you can see here default volume. You can increase it or decrease it. Suppose you keep it at 21%. Select save and close this video. I will start this video with VLC. So this was very useful for me. Hope it will be useful for you as well. So this was tutorial. Thanks for watching it.